The stage is falling apart.
What?
Grand Canyon going up. Stage time.
Thank you.
shake until we practice that one this week.
Thank you. That's what we get for coming to these damn art colleges.
Damn, what's art?
Get up there and stand there, fella.
Yeah, we'll try again.
Thank you.
What you watch is nice censoring, I do.
We don't have any bills to pay right yet. And now Poshboy's gonna pay off everything he owes, so, you know, we're okay right now.
You're gonna go on tour, right?
Yeah, we're leaving, and we won't be back here till like May or something.
So like 2-3 months?
Yeah.
Dude, you play everywhere?
Everywhere. Yeah. New Wave 82, 83 tour.
Yeah. What are you guys gonna be playing at?
Well, UCLA, but. Yeah. We're gonna do one more show in Hollywood, like before we leave on the 19th. Just all around
Phoenix, South Texas.
You're not gonna go overseas?
No. Well, hopefully, maybe this summer. We might get the summer. Japan thing this summer.
Japan.
Yeah, it's like because it's like, well, no, because we got these guys that might be springing for.
Yeah. You got there in your hand.
Yeah. So. Yeah, I can't.
Why are you shaking?
Adrenaline.
Yeah, I would just shake.
No, I'm shaking too.
You guys did a hot show.
You got some bad speed in it.
You get nervous after all those shows.
Yeah. That doesn't bother me.
You get to play Palm Springs?
Palm Springs, yeah.
When?
I don't know. I'm not sure the date.
Do you have your pack?
Hey, no way.
Come on, I got your pack.
Where'd you get it?
It's downtown Long Beach in like Africa, in the heart of.
Is that my drone?
I'll trade you a tape for that.
No, I can never
orange tape.
How about a watch?
I can never replace it.
Watch, I just found it.
My hair.
Watch the language and that kind of thing. Not how to play it, probably. It's like, the only reason we stop playing the things is because we don't practice them and then we forget them.
What happened in Hollywood?
Oh, they're just. That's a joke. And the thing is, like, we went down the night after that to do an interview, you know? And like they wanted to see all this like punk rock kill stuff, you know? So like I threw on this 3-piece green shark skin suit, you know, and some nice sunglasses, cut my hair all nice, and we went and talked, and they like couldn't figure out. They couldn't figure out what I was trying to be.
Who were you talking to?
ABC.
ABC.
Were you trying to
Ron Olsen guy? Yeah, no, they're going, well, I don't understand. Are you a punker? And I go, No, I'm just hanging out.
Well,
like bomb.
Jack, what about Frisco? Or past Frisco or something?
Yeah, but nothing happened. No, it's just the same kind of thing.
What happened to ISL?
Do you enjoy talking to all these people?
I don't mind.
Yeah, but I'm not Jack.
Yeah. No, but the SIR thing, the cop like spotted me. I saw him spot me. And so I hit this guy up for his jacket and his shirt, and I put my hair down like this, and I walked out, you know, like real fast. And then like this one cop goes, hey, is that him right there? Like he points, and this other cop goes, no, he's in the back. He's got this shit, big faggot looking guy down there. You know? So they took off going the other way, and then I hear they're like asking people, like, hey, is someone to beat me or something?
They want to beat you.
We're calling them queers and stuff. They don't appreciate
they
stuff like that. Yeah, they didn't like anything.
You want to shit.
But it's funny, we taped it and we videotaped the whole thing. And it's like, it's real funny. You know, all the kids yelling at the cops and stuff.
That's so those kids getting fired.
I try to avoid them because I don't want to go to jail.
You just go to the store and get sandwiches.
What do you think about all the fights in the game?
I'm not into it at all.
There's so many fights.
I don't mind, you know, like if someone comes up and hit me, I'd punch them back. You know, I mean, that's legitimate. I mean, if someone hits you, then you hit them back, or if they do something, then you get them. But
it's natural.
I don't, like, you know, it gets a little ridiculous. Everyone jumping on everybody and stuff. So.
Over the pacifist type of image.
White Martin Luther King thing. Just all lay down on the floor.
Does anybody ever spit on your band?
On our band? All the time. Yeah, I get spit on. I got one at El Toro. I got a spit right in the eye. I mean, heavily, where I couldn't, like, I'm trying to like, get out of my eye, and a spit, like, got inside the eyeball. You know, so it's like that. It was sticky and so sickening. And but I spotted the guy that did it, and I got him worse, because I got this stuff that, like, a little jar of shit. Stuff. Yeah, and it's bad. So I got a good mouth of it, and, like, and spit it on him, and I know it stained him hard.
He enjoys it.
That stuff's rank.
It's awful. Like salt and apple cider vinegar and grapefruit juice.
You're ruined. You're on film.
What do you think about people that do stage dives?
Oh, that's wonderful.
It's wonderful.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
It's exhilarating.
I like, you know, if they get hurt, then it's funnier. Like if someone gets hurt when they do it.
Kid at El Toro got hurt. He got
oh, really?
That's what when you guys played with Slipper Amplifier guys.
Yeah, that's crazy. So, like one time at Santa Ana, I dove off one and I landed on this girl. You know that Penny girl with red hair?
Penny? So.
Yeah, and I landed on her and I guess it like knocked her straight out, and I get back and Paul Cutler and those guys are going, you killed her, Jack, you killed her. And I go, hey, no way, I didn't kill her. And they go, yeah, and I look and they're dragging some girl and she was like way pale and out of it, you know, and I go, oh my God, I'm like in big trouble, man. But then she got up, you know, she was okay, but
smelling salt.
Yeah. Hey, Jack, they want the tombstones, man.
Yeah. Dig up maybe more.
Ask him a question.
No, I saw him just a second ago. I think they're like, huh? I saw him just a second ago.
Yeah.
Come on. Where's the party music?